Hi, I'm Anna Angelica Abaya Van Duren. My pen name is Angelica Hopes. Today, I'm going to share to you an excerpt from my book, Life Unfolds. It's a collection of behavioral haiku. The title of this haiku, which I wrote in Italian, is Cara Lumaca. Cara Lumaca, ti ho visto muovere, sei molto lenta. In ogni passo, la tua persistenza striscia saggezza. In ogni mosso, non perde la pazienza, il calmo forza. Il tuo buon cuore aiuta ed onesto, l'anima brava. Le altre cose e diverse persone poi ti schiacciano. Pian pianino vai. Vai sano e lontano, fino al cielo. I tuoi sussurri, luce della verità, svelarla. I tuoi consigli, non sparire, coraggio, la verità va. Del cielo, vedi, la verità trionfa anche da sola. Here's the translation of my Italian haiku poetry. Dear snail, I saw you move, you're very slow. In every step, your perseverance, wisdom crawls. In every movement, don't lose patience, the calmness strengthens. Your good heart helps honest, good soul. The other matters and various persons crushed you. Slowly, very slowly, you crawl. Go healthy and go far. Until in heaven, your whispers, light of truth, unveil it. Your advice, don't disappear, be courageous. The truth goes, from heaven you see, the truth triumphs, even when alone. Thank you for listening. For other of my writings, please visit my website angelicahopes.com. odysseyofaheart.com. The inspiration behind this haiku was a very good friend. He was a lawyer who passed away last April 2021. And he encouraged me to never disappear, to be courageous, to unveil the truth. And in my trilogy novels, I call him Avvocato Onesto because he was honest. And a very good person. Thank you.